The first word that comes to mind from the movie Jaws is scary.
First word that comes to mind, high school.
Dismembered limbs. Oh, that's more than one word.
Dun
dun.
Boring.
All right, so from start to finish, I need you to retell the story of Jaws in your own words.
All right, start to finish, the shark started eating people, and the mayor wouldn't let him shut down the beach because he was too worried about the economic problems if everybody didn't go to the beach.
People go to the beach. There's a big uproar at some point where everybody's running out the water because they see a big dorsal fin.
He's a killer shark that, like, a white gray shark. And he swims around. He, like, just takes them underwater whenever he sees them with his big old eyes.
Sheriff and his family live in a coastal town. Researchers in the area for sharks. The mayor, I think he is, mayor, is wanting to boost the economy and wanting the beaches to stay open and people to party. And
so, like, in the beginning, like, there's two kids, like, swimming around, and one of them gets eaten, I think. And then, like, fast forward a little bit, they want to close all the beaches down. But they're like, no, it's Labor Day weekend, so we're not going to close those beaches down. So they keep the beaches open, and also there's a shark.
They kept on, they keep eating more people, so they decided they better do something about it. And they hired this old, crackly old sailor dude that hunts sharks to go out and kill it, and then they hired a dude a rich boy that was an oceanographer, and he thought he could do it.
And there's a little boy that's missing. This causes somebody to go kind of act on his own and go try to hunt this shark down with a small boat. And I know one of the lines is like, we're gonna need a bigger boat.
They do finally close all the beaches because people died, like a lot of people. And then, like, fast forward a little bit, and then it's like them going out and hunting Jaws, and then Jaws is like jumping on their boat and like eating the boat.
Researcher and crazy boat captain and sheriff go out to look for the mammoth shark. Find it.
The big great white shark is making crazy appearances and, like, wreaking havoc on all these boats and stuff and taking out fishermen. And eventually the main guy is able to kill the shark somehow. I think by, like, a harpoon in his mouth when he comes out or something like that.
I don't know, like I said, it was boring, so I don't remember much of it. Bits and pieces, so. Yeah. And I think at the end, they shoot it with, like, this really high-powered gun, or maybe one of the tarpoon guns. I don't know, but, and I think they kill it. The end.
At the end, they tried all sorts of things, and everybody got killed, but the oceanographer and the policeman. He got killed by happenstance, I guess you could say. The big butane bottle in his mouth, they shot it and blew him apart.
Spears the shark and basically shipwrecks them. And I think the only one that lived was the sheriff.
Honestly, from, like, a 20-year-old point of, or 20 years old, time. I saw it 20 years ago, dude. Like, maybe. That's the best and most accurate description I can give you.
They said that whenever they made the movie, he kept getting tangled in seaweed, so it was really hard to make it. So that's why they probably just boom, that's it, boom.